A 20-year-old man from Malaysia had his phone stolen while he was sleeping in his house. He later found it in the jungle near his house, and after turning it on, he was shocked to see the selfies of a monkey. The monkey snapped hundreds of blurry images and a video.